Howdy, I'm Ben Sparks. I started Roll Fast Ramblers about 10 years ago to play early Western swing, which was influenced by hillbilly string groups like the Delmore Brothers. The Delmore Brothers recorded Freight Train Boogie in 1946. Many music historians consider it the first rock and roll song. Our version of the song is jazzed up a bit.
Casey Jones was a mighty man. Now he's resting in the promised land. The kind of music he could understand. Was an eight-wheel driver under his command. He played the freight train boogie.
If you haven't heard the Delmore Brothers, go check them out. You won't be sorry.